Let's keep this party going. How many of you are excited for Memphis Met Fire tonight? This song is lights and fire. Let me send those hands up.
Ah! Pomona, how you guys doing? Thank you guys for showing up early. We're Wolves at the Gate from Columbus, Ohio. Appreciate all you guys being here. We appreciate Weekday. You guys are watching the opener. Thank you. How do you guys feel about conspiracy theories? Yeah? Every city we've been in, they love them. Looks like we all love conspiracy theories. We hate the idea of something, of the truth being hidden from us, you know? And it's crazy. I believe that out of all the conspiracy theories that have existed throughout history, I believe that there's one that's greater than all of them. I believe a great beauty has been hidden from our eyes. And I believe that great beauty has been hidden by this word, religion. You see, in this country and many other countries, religion has been used to wage wars. Religion has been used for political power. Religion has been used for monetary gain. Religion has been used to enslave people. Religion has been used to oppress people, to divide cultures. Religion has been used to condemn those who are already broken. It's been used for so many disgusting reasons. And let me tell you about this conspiracy theory. I hate it so much because I realized at one point in my life I was a part of it. I bought into that conspiracy. I bought into the conspiracy that goes on in this country. Many of the things that are done in the name of God. You see, in this country in particular, they use the name of Jesus. Politicians use it so that you would vote their way. They don't care about you. Televangelists have used the name of Jesus so you can give them money. They don't care about you. But I bought those lies. You see, I thought the more that I gave to the church, the more that maybe God would love me and that I would finally have peace. Because I knew how broken I was on the inside, and I still am. I thought that if I tried really hard to be a good person, I could clean up myself enough so that God would love me. But I just found out all I was left with was no assurance. Always left wanting, lacking. And it wasn't until I actually found out what the name of Jesus actually meant. I felt like it was hidden from me, and I finally knew what it meant. And his literal name means God saves. You see, all this time, I thought Jesus was just somebody who came to show me the way, and I had to try as hard as I could to live up to it, never knowing if I'd be loved or accepted by the one who made me. But when I found out that his name literally means God saves, and that's what he came to do, my eyes were ruined to all other beauties in this world until I found out that God sent Jesus to do what I couldn't do, to live the way that I could not live, and to die the death that I deserved. And it's so beautiful for me because I finally found peace and hope. And there's so much to the gospel message. There's so much to what I believe true religion actually is. See, God doesn't need anything from you. He doesn't want your money. He doesn't want your vote. He's God. He has everything. But he wants to show you his love and his grace. That's what I believe is at the beginnings of what true religion is. So if you guys want to talk to us more about it, we'll be at the merch table at the end of the show. The good thing though, if you hated me talking, we have two more songs left. So thank you guys for listening. We'll see you guys.
Great City Drive is up next.